Why are peacocks so colourful? This is a question that has intrigued many, and today we're going to unravel the mystery. Peacocks, known for their stunning beauty and striking colours, stand out in the avian kingdom. But what if I told you that peacocks only have one pigment in their feathers? Yes, just one, and it's black. Now you might be wondering, how can a bird with only black pigment boast such an array of vibrant hues? The answer lies in the unique structure of their feathers. Each feather of a peacock is equipped with tiny structures known as barbules. Think of these barbules as microscopic mirrors reflecting light. Depending on the angle and the wavelength of light, these barbules can create a spectrum of colors through a phenomenon called interference. When light waves combine, they form a new wave. Sometimes the waves amplify each other, sometimes they cancel each other out. When light strikes a peacock's feather, the black pigment absorbs most of it. However, some light gets reflected by the barbules, and this reflected light interferes with itself, creating the beautiful colors we perceive. But the science of peacock colors doesn't stop there. Their feathers also host melanin granules, tiny beads that scatter light. These granules are arranged in varying patterns and densities, which means they create different shades and intensities of colors. When combined with the effects of interference, these melanin granules enable peacock feathers to generate an impressive spectrum of hues. Now that we've figured out how peacocks achieve their vivid plumage, the question remains, why do they have them? The answer lies in the process of sexual selection. This is a type of natural selection that favors traits increasing the chances of reproduction. Male peacocks, with their radiant and extravagant feathers, aim to impress females. As per Darwin's theory of sexual selection, females prefer males with brighter and larger feathers, as they signify good health, vitality, and superior genetic quality. This preference has led to the evolution of the peacock's flamboyant plumage, serving both to attract mates and deter potential predators. What about female peacocks, you ask? Why don't they share the same vibrant colors as the males? Females have a different role in nature. They lay and incubate eggs and protect the offspring. To avoid drawing attention, they need to blend with their surroundings. That's why female peacocks sport brown and gray feathers, providing camouflage and concealment. So peacocks owe their colors to a combination of black pigment, feather structure, and the process of interference and scattering of light. The vibrant colors are a result of sexual selection, favoring traits that increase mating chances. Peacocks indeed serve as an extraordinary example of the fascinating ways nature works. I hope you found this exploration into the world of peacocks enlightening. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more intriguing content. With each video, you'll discover something new about the incredible world around us.